Welcome to part four. It's Ciregoku's favorite character.
Booyah!
He actually does say it in the game.
Oh my god.
You'll hear it
eventually. Everyone loves Teen Titans, you know that. Oh hey!
For some reason.
Genus isn't the only one that uses power of motion.
Flash's entire gimmick is motion.
Yeah, but Flash is using the power of motion to power machines, just like Venus was doing, except this time he's on a treadmill.
This is nothing for Flash. This is just his normal daily routine.
Well, when you can move 186,000 miles a second.
The freaking speed of light, using the speed force to punch the crap out of Brainiac Luthor. Containment field's up,
but the levels are spiking. Oh, shit.
Oh, snap. Maybe you should stop running, Flash.
No.
Oh,
you probably should have listened, Cyborg.
And now we're in alternate world for, I don't know why.
Well, everyone else has to get here somehow.
Yeah. Actually, I think Cyborg's the. Cyborg's like the last one to actually go through the portal. Besides the obvious.
I'm so used to his art. How they made him in Teen Titans. It looks weird having him be literally
Honestly, he looks more like how he does in Justice League 2.
I know. I'm just used to him having like the bright blue lights on his armor. That's all. It's the same person.
They made him red during the Justice League Doom.
I'm also
ironic is this?
Slade. Except he's not wearing a mask.
He's like, what the crap, dude? You're actually using guns?
Seriously, Slade, Oh, wait, that's because Teen Titan.
I suck with Cyborg, by the way. The only reason Cyborg is top tier is because he has an infinite. That's literally the entire reason he's top tier.
That makes sense.
I
don't think he ever could have children.
Besides, the infinite's actually really hard to pull off anyway, so no one's even gonna.
Booyah!
Yeah, see, there it is.
It's even the same
That's
voice, yes! They got the original voice actor, that's amazing.
It is the original voice, it is the original Cyborg.
That's
voice.
Awesome.
You may no longer have children again.
It would have been awesome if they got Scott Manvel to be Nightwing.
That's Dick Grayson, different character.
That's true. What about
Proton Cannon?
What about Raven? Is she the same voice actress from Teen Titans?
Huh?
Yeah.
Raven? Did you say Raven was?
Is Raven voiced by
yes, she is, but it has a weird voice.
She just doesn't.
It,
she doesn't have the same voice. She doesn't use the same voice. That's understandable.
Listen to this.
The Titans could have seen this. Yes.
Like I said, Cyborg's the only one who directly references Teen Titans.
Because he's the only one that actually cared. The other three were just kind of there.
As I was trying to say before, Raven is voiced by the same person who did her voice in Teen Titans, but due to a voice effect that put on her, you don't really notice it.
That's
that much.
Unfortunate.
Oh, they edited her voice to make it sound like she's more.
They tried to make it sound more deep than it should.
Yeah, that's understandable. God, it's gonna drive me insane. I know.
I can never get enough of that.
It's gonna drive me insane that I can't remember her name.
Yeah,
she does like everything. She's the female Johnny Young Bosch, and I can't remember her name.
Tara
Strong. There we go.
And buzzsaws on Luthor.
Why the fuck not?
You know what's unfortunate? See, they have Deathstroke, they have Cyborg, they have Nightwing and Raven. Well, Nightwing, but it's still right.
And everybody wonders where Starfire is. Nobody cares about Beast Boy.
Yeah, where is Starfire and Beast Boy?
Well, Beast Boy's probably.
I want to say in this universe they're dead.
Or maybe Beast Boy's hanging.
Just in this universe.
Beast Boy's hanging.
You don't actually get to see the. You don't actually get to see the super because the punch.
Aww. I was gonna say maybe Beast Boy is hanging out with Animal Man. Wardrobe malfunction. Aren't Beast Boy and Animal?
Maybe he's hanging out with a creeper.
Aren't Beast Boy and Animal Man almost the same person?
All right. I can't remember.
I just know Animal Man. Like I just learned, like Animal Man, like has the power to just morph into multiple different animals, or something. Now it's weird.
Logic, the wreck.
That's why he's not talking. His jaw has hit the floor.
The wreck. Also, this is the point where...
Side boob!
No. Oh, crap.
No. Oh, it's gone.
Yeah, at this point, evil Superman is convinced that Batman was legitimately trying to kill him. Come back
with reinforcements. It's a logical theory.
Yeah, it makes sense, but still, he kind of wasn't. The lives of millions.
Superman, you look really messed up. I'm sorry.
Yeah, he's got really bad. It just shows how much crap he's gone through. He's got really dark. He's got black all over his eyes and everything.
It's like they intentionally CGI'd his face horribly.
Yeah, seriously.
That's how he looks in game.
I know.
Just that.
So why is Deathstroke just sitting there?
We're fucked.
Wow.
May God have mercy. Oh, God.
They referenced the Superman movie.
Which one? We'll have to wait.
I think it was actually two.
Ah.
It's a trap. I can't remember.
Of course it is, and we're going to fall for it.
Seriously, why is Deathstroke just sitting there?
Because he's part of the Insurgency now.
Oh, this is alternate universe Deathstroke when he's not evil. I get you.
Well, he kind of was evil, and then shit hit the fan, so now he's a good guy.
Makes sense. I'm in.
You'll need a diversion. To keep Superman I can shoot at him.
How about we get some of those happy pills?
I think at this point, everybody has happy pills.
Oh, yeah.
I still love that quote. It's just like, I should be dead. Thanks, happy pills.
I love Joker. Oh, yeah. I love Joker in this game.
Yeah.
Yeah, at this point, they're pretty much saying, hey, Deathstroke and Cyborg have to work together. Guess
Guess
how much tension that's going to be. Guess how tense that's gonna be. Communication should be over there.
Reroute them like we talked about, and I'll get the teleporter access codes. Yeah, I just imagined that.
He looks like a Borg, I'm sorry.
I know, seriously. And was it just me, or does Deathstroke count?
Listen to this quote. You and I have none. I downloaded your history.
You've tried to kill this world's titans. Only a couple.
Like, that's supposed to make a difference.
Is it just me, or does Deathstroke kind of look like Tony Stark?
I think that's actually intentional. I'm not sure.
I don't know. He kind of reminds me of a mix between Tony Stark and Gordon Freeman.
Yeah.
Cyborg realized we're being invaded by Star Trek.
Fuck. Hi, Catwoman. Where did you come from?
She's part of the regime now.
Hey, Victor. Damn it.
I love this part. It's hilarious. You sick or something? Awkward silence. You've already blown your cover.
Oh, man.
I'm sorry, Cyborg. You blew your cover as soon as you said... As soon as you responded.
Damn it. DC, how come we don't have Starfire?
And cover blown.
Starfire would be awesome to use in this game. Maybe she'll be one of the DLC characters later on. Let's see
if I can find. It's possible. Now we have to fight Catwoman. Fantastic. Yay!
Fastest
character in the entire game.
Really?
Yes.
Usually Catwoman sucks because nobody cares about her.
I should say she's the fastest attacker in the game.
Well, of course she's Catwoman.
Faster running actually goes to the Flash. I love this! Hey, hi, Darkseid!
What the hell?
It's like, what the fuck are you doing here?
What the hell?
Alright, laser and dead!
What just happened? What the hell just happened?
Catwoman just got curb stomped by Darkseid. That's what happened.
Why was he just there?
Meanwhile, we have Giganta and Adam in the back just beating each other up.
Yeah. Can you charge his proton cannon?
His proton cannon?
No. Aw, that's unfortunate.
But you can't actually establish a little super meter onto it to make it more powerful.
Man, should be kind of like that one episode of Teen Titans when Cyborg went
proton
nuts and like
cannon.
When Cyborg went nuts with like upgrading himself to work at like quadruple capacity.
Head beat staff.
So then he could like.
His super reminds me of like Samus's Final Smash.
Well.
I was waiting for that.
Stupid innuendos.
I was waiting for that. Uh-oh.
Damn it, oh shit.
Duplicate battle.
Not again. Duplicate of me. Wait, is that the.
Wonder Woman ha! Out.
Don't mind me.
God damn it!
You know what I should have? You know what I should have did? I should have inserted that clip from Jimmy Neutron. Nerd fight! Nerd fight! Nerd fight!
So now they're fighting each other, but now they're both trying to hack each other at the same time. Or is he?
I really should have inserted that clip. Now that I think about it, nerd fight! Nerd
fight!
Wait,
so the evil one's hacking him, and the good one's unhacking himself?
No, they're hacking each other. And they're like, you know what? Screw it. Let's just beat each other up.
Yeah. Like men. Like men.
Oh,
I was trying
yeah.
so hard to have him being beat up by. I was trying so hard to have him beat up by Darkseid again. Just have Darkseid fight in my place. I really should have picked up that planet.
Boom.
Eat machine. Oh, he used the warp to get on the other side. Son of a gun.
Cyborg call
yeah,
the.
There's a lot of. The Hall of Justice is actually one of my favorite stages because there's so many things you can interact with yeah. here.
Is one of Cyborg's supers to call a giant car that you can like drive in and run people over?
No.
That would be awesome.
Nightwing does that with his.
Oh. Well, I'm not even saying that because of Teen Titans. I'm saying that's Cyborg's thing. He's the tech guy. It wouldn't surprise me if he like has a vehicle they can just call and like run people down.
He has lasers. Proton cannon. Infinity.
But you can't
dude,
steal.
That reminds me of Samus's final.
You
smash.
Can't just steal freaking Iron Man's super from Marvel vs. Capcom game.
He totally can too.
Oh, well,
here's a good thing. Here's a good thing about the AI. Whenever they do the wager, they'll always wager their entire super.
Nice. And I guess
no matter what difficulty it is.
And I guess you're right. Marvel and DC rip each other off all the time.
I like how we're just. I like how all we can do is just uppercut each other.
Yeah, why not? It works.
Booyah!
Oh
yeah,
all
booyah!
You
this.
Never do is booyah.
Booyah that.
I love that. It's just awesome. I'm sorry.
Booyah!
Sorry, it's just awesome. Humble.
Definitely not a good look for me.
You look like a tricky.
He does look like he belongs in Star Trek.
I didn't think anything.
I'm half expecting Deathstroke to go, Spock!
Khan! Alright, now we move on to playing as Deathstroke.
Oh, snap!
Nice.
We play as a spammer. Yay.
Yay. That's it. Yeah, I've already seen videos of that. Like, this is why I don't main Deathstroke. This is why I don't play online anymore. It's just guy constantly spamming bullets with Deathstroke. Like, God damn it.
The only people you ever see online with this game are either Deathstroke or Superman. And all they do is just spam their projectiles.
That's why online fighters usually suck.
Yep. It was good enough for
me. Yeah, I asked myself, what if what happened to Lois happened to Iris?
Man.
Iris. Oh no, zero.
Iris!
What am I fighting for?
Damn it!
I set this proximity mine from GoldenEye.
Yay! Is it a remote one, or will it detonate after a certain amount of
proximity?
Okay. Somewhere you
need to go. Watch. How did?
Slow. Mother Nature. You'll be moving so fast. Mother Nature is like, slow down.
Nope.
And you'll be,
you're like, fuck you, and then you kick her in the face.
Energy lag. Yeah.
I am not used to using Deathstroke legitimately, so I had to kind of look at his moveset.
Oh moment. God, it's Shazam!
I am not used to using Deathstroke at all.
That's all right.
I wanted to use him legitimately.
That's understandable. That's kind of well, you're fighting Shazam.
Headbutt,
you really can't help but be cheap.
I really wanted to do the stage transition here, but again, I still couldn't remember how to do it.
It's alright. Oh, shit!
Damn.
That spaceship just took off in your face! What the hell?
His face.
Ow! My back!
Ow. Curse your Raiden powers.
Why is he based off of Raiden?
He's not based off Raiden. That's how he always is. His gimmick is magic. God, I suck with that.
It's okay. That's what happens when you play a character that's projectile spamming. Nice.
You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna kill you from a distance. You're gonna be like that.
There you go.
I saw it right now.
Oh, you almost had it. You were like
you'll see it later. Nope.
15% of his health.
Boing. I'm so used to power characters. Oh.
Ow, my face.
What the hell? He did it to me. I wanted to do it. Alright, now we activate Deathstroke's power up. It makes him do double damage when using projectiles.
Oh, that's nice.
That's pretty much all it does.
Well, considering 90% of his moves require projectiles.
You know, I'm not even gonna bother wagering.
Cause you win.
Yeah, well more because I wanna save meter.
Yeah, that too.
I'm getting sick of you.
Ah,
stupid! Just imagine every time you see Deathstroke aiming upwards, just imagine him shooting at a fly.
He's like, oh, get it off!
Yeah, there you go.
Too bad you didn't know how to like use his swords. Oh wait, Deathstroke has swords.
Yeah, I figured that out in the next fight.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Jeez, get back. Close one. And you win.
Too bad Deathstroke doesn't have swords on Teen Titans.
I can't use Deathstroke at all.
Actually, if Deathstroke had swords in Teen Titans, he'd be way too dark.
And he'd be super powerful.
He's dark enough, I mean. I don't know if it's just the Teen Titans version or if he always has the power to like go into people's minds.
I think Deathstroke's kind of pretty much evil Batman.
Yeah, but I don't know if it was just a Teen Titans thing to have his mask be able to possess you, or if that's like one of his abilities.
I think that was just a Teen Titans
that's
thing.
That's fine. Because I'm noticing like his official art doesn't look like anything at all like Teen Titans Deathstroke.
It's more based on the comics thing. It's more based on comics.
Because the Deathstroke on Teen Titans is more the Deadpool parody version.
Yeah. At this point, I'm like,
what's the moves?
Yeah. And like, you know what? I'm better off just looking at the moveset. There we go. And I think I actually pull up the super here. I can't remember.
Awesome.
Oh well.
Flash, you got nothing on Deathstroke.
Yeah. Now that I figured out how to use his sword moves, I can actually use him legit normally.
Nice.
One of them looks like Tempest.
You can say that.
It's a spinning slash. It might as well be.
May as well, yeah.
Destroy Earth.
Like, you should edit him saying
like, screw
Tempest.
You.
Nah.
Like Lloyd's
I
voice.
I don't have the voice for that.
Oh well.
You'll find it.
I'm sure.
You should definitely throw in a Teen Titans clip when he's before you fight.
There we go. Super.
You should definitely throw in a Teen Titans clip before you fight Cyborg. Just for the fuck all. Oh, ouch! The pain.
Mafia.
The pain.
Mafia. You're gonna need
backup. Oh yeah.
Except you kind of don't.
Except you kind of don't. Oh damn! I lost. Ah, headbutt. How? For some reason, I think
he barely took any of your health.
I was gonna
out.
Say.
Seriously.
Congratulations.
Somebody get that.
Finale's coming.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's really
yay!
Not...
He can't really put on sunglasses. Why does he have an eye patch? What'd you do,
Slade? I don't know either.
It's like kind of messed up. Like, is he missing an eye, or is he just wearing it for fuck all?
No, this is actually this is actually Deathstroke thinking ahead. He knows that with the watchtower still intact, they can pretty much warp to any place on the planet.
Ah.
So if you take out the watchtower, that decreases their maneuverability vastly.
Nice.
It's a runaway. You have 90 minutes. That makes perfect sense, don't it?
I guess. And if Cyborg kind of looks a little awkward.
Nice work, gentlemen. Oh, hi, Luthor. I'm a handful, Luthor. What do you want? I need Deathstroke. For what? Hi, Luthor. I beat you up earlier. Sorry about that.
Well, this is political, Luthor. So. I need you to
bring it to me. He still had the armor. About this? No, he would have
insisted on using the weapon himself. What? I need to
do it. Because.
Batman is the face of the insurgency. Because Batman logic. He's the goddamn Batman.
Pretty much.
Lex Luthor risking his life to save Batman.
I want to believe it. Send over the
coordinates. It really doesn't help that I was watching Teen Titans before I started seeing this episode.
That's fine.
Oh, hi, Harley. Oh, of course you're... Oh, now you're breaking him out. God damn it. What the fuck happened to you hating him?
kind of got tossed out the window.
That was like the best thing ever. They were actually giving you a personality. Don't throw it away. Harley, no.
Okay, I'll be honest with you. They actually do kind of develop it.
Yeah, but it seemed more like they were doing
getting there.
It seems more like they started doing it really well, and now they're going, well, fuck it.
No, they're going back to it.
I mean, maybe it would make more sense if that was alternate world Harley that still loves him.
It is alternate world.
Okay, that explains it. Current universe Harley probably still hates his guts.
No, current world Harley still sucks.
Hello there, Wonder Woman.
Hello there, Supreme Kai. I swear to God, she's the Supreme Kai.
With thorns.
She's got the same damn mohawk. She's even blue. God damn it.
The impressive rack is too much to bear.
The only, only difference is she's actually competent, unlike Supreme Kai.
Send the coordinates to she's getting impatient. Not how the normal one goes.
I don't blame her.
Nope.
Oh, hi, Deathstroke. Where'd you come
from? How'd that happen?
Where'd you come from?
Deathstroke, that's why.
How did you not notice?
Deathstroke.
Because Deathstroke. He's a ninja. He can do that. Whoops.
This is actually my least favorite stage. There's no stage transition in there whatsoever.
Aw.
Oh,
yeah, I don't like it.
Oh, well. Stop doing that!
No, I'm actually able to fight with Deathstroke with using the swords.
Nice. See?
Come on, man. Use it 50 times and you can use Psy Tempest.
Damn it.
No.
No, I was talking to Frost. I was like, stop
and
freezing
more,
me, damn it.
More supers.
Sweet.
Oh, God, ice walls again. Icicle!
How am I still alive?
You are getting annoying. Shut up.
You know, I'm surprised Lloyd didn't actually do a didn't have an actual twister move.
He has Psy Tempest. It's close enough.
That's not. It doesn't really count, though. I mean, like that. No.
Cyclone.
You know, like Deathstroke does.
Yeah.
I'm actually surprised that it didn't happen.
You mean like the vertical swing or horizontal?
Something like that.
Horizontal.
Yeah. Oh God!
Get back out there.
Grenade. Suddenly grenade.
No, that's actually a helium tank.
Fuck.
No, oh, nope. We're not doing that.
No, I'm not dealing with that. Fuck it. Oh, damn it.
You blew up the... You just had to blow up the ship, didn't you? Too easy. You're attacked one dimension.
Yes.
You mean you are.
I knew your lasso wouldn't hold you for long.
Really, dude?
God damn it, Wonder Woman. God damn
like,
it.
Oh my God.
Seriously, that is... I don't care. Wonder Woman... Wonder Woman should be the worst in the Justice League. She should suck. I'm not being... I'm not trying to be sexist. I'm just saying her powers are the worst out of the entire team.
You're comparing her to how she was in like the early like 60s and stuff, where her gimmick was she was being the damsel half the time.
Yeah. Oh well.
And that was sexist.
You know what else is sexist? Not letting her win.
Extremely.
Why are you not? What do you mean me not letting her win?
It's not really being
sexist. This is feminism logic, or the worst kind of feminism logic ever.
There's feminism logic?
Well, there's the good kind that actually makes sense and isn't cheap as fuck, and then there's the kind that's like, women should be winning at everything.
I know this is a video. I know this is a video game and all, but you kind of just shot her in the neck with a rifle.
She's blocking it with her shield. Ow! What happened?
Fuck.
Oh, that actually reminds me, because Wonder Woman actually has a shield, if you use the sword and shield pose for Wonder Woman, she'll actually take less chip damage than everyone else.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
Cop a feel!
No! Deathstroke, you're gonna do that?
The only downside to having sword and shield is that she becomes ridiculously slow. Slow and powerful, basically.
Makes sense.
Eat to
fuck you!
Ow.
That missed. Bravely ran away.
I like how it goes immediately back into place.
Yeah, seriously. Good, I'm not the only one who noticed. Okay.
Kick.
And I went and hit and
dead.
Death by guns, you should have blocked.
I'm not.
Oh. Are we really ending it with that?
Hi, Toby.
I'm not impressed.
Yep, I'm gonna end the part with that.
Awesome.
Because that's Deathstroke.
Awesome. Awesome. He's to the max. Impressed.